colors for kids. They have the silver color as well. What you can do is take a light, a thin brush, just dip it in that color and ask them to just leave spots on the feathers.
Lovely, beautiful feathers. See?